And by the way, as I do every 3 months, visited my dermatologist this morning. She said that I was doing fine. Took a small little nick from my cheek, as she does regularly, and that will be biopsy, just to make sure that everything is fine. But I want to again urge all Americans to wear sunscreen, particularly this summer. Stay out of the sun as much as possible. Wear sunscreen. And if you ever have any slight discoloration, please go to your dermatologist or your doctor and get it checked up on. Melanoma is a preventable occurrence. It really is. It's one of the most preventable occurrences. But remember, a lot of the damage that people receive from the sun when they're young sometimes comes back later in life. And that's the end of my lecture from the American Dermatology Association today. Thank you all very much. Thank
you. Senator, your doctor was confident that there was nothing major? Sure. Yeah.